Well, public administration is attracting more spotlight than ever these days with various ways to make public administrative services more available and efficient for the people. We have a very special guest in the studio with us tonight, Dr. Marga Prohl, Director General of the European Institute of Public Administration. Dr. Prohl, welcome to the program.
Thank you very much for inviting me.
Now, before we head on with our questions, could you explain a little bit about the institute that you come from and the kind of work that you do?
Yeah, with pleasure, I will do that. The European Institute of Public Administration, its abbreviation is EIPA. We give support to public administration to all governments in the European countries, to all levels, to the national level, regional level, local level, and we help them in understanding better of how Europe functions and to help them with our European integration process.
Now, what brings you to Korea this time? What kind of a conference is it that you are taking part here in Seoul?
It's all around the question of how the people in working for government can foster with a better education the innovation in the governments. I guess that I have been invited because of the special role that EIPA is playing in Europe. We are doing something special, and I saw that this could also be of interest for the Korean public administration. Every 2 years we do a search for innovations, for best practice projects all over Europe. And then from all the best practice examples, we give prizes to those which are really trendsetters or doing something very unexpected.
What is the latest, what are some of the very important innovations in public administration these days?
Yeah, I can see a very big trend, and that is that governments in the past were asked to come up with solutions for the citizens. And the governments thought very often, we know better of what the citizens need. So we prepare, and then the citizens should appreciate. But what we have learned in Europe and also in other parts of the world is that the services are getting much, much better if the government and the citizens are working together before presenting the services. One of the findings which you can see everywhere worldwide is that public administration is changing dramatically by using the new technologies. Today, every citizen has the smartphone every minute in the hand, and when you want services, you always do that online. So the question is not anymore of whether governments should also do it like this. No, the question is only how to do it in such a way that it's customer-friendly and efficient. For both aspects, for citizen satisfaction, but also for efficiency reasons, the ICT technology gives governments completely new possibilities.
Right, definitely. So, and Korea being one of the leaders of ICT technology in the world, we've already implemented various systems like e-government in various sectors of public administration. So it's also something that Korea could share with the world and also learn from the rest of the world on how to innovate the public administrative sector. All right, Dr. Marga Prohl, Director General of EIPA, thank you so much for speaking with us tonight. We appreciate it.
Thank you very much.